Hello and welcome. Today we are going to see the same demo that we had seen last time for parallel execution using thread local. This time I'm going to show you how to extract the session IDs of the two separate sessions that are open during the parallel execution. So this is the same code. I have parallel demo and parallel demo 2, parallel demo and parallel demo 2. In both these parallel demo and parallel demo 2, I have the same code for sessions. So what I have done here is session ID. I have created a variable called session, which is of the type session ID. And then I am assigning it browserfactory.getDriver. I am casting it to remote driver first, and then for the whole thing, I am getting the session IDs. You won't get this .getSessionID unless and until you do this stuff. Casting it to remote driver and then invoking the getSessionID on the whole thing, this thing in the brackets. So once you do this, you get the session ID, and you will see soon that the session IDs for both are different. So either you can, after performing this, you can create a map for the independent sessions, or you can do anything with that session ID. So session ID for Selenium is this session, and here I have said session ID for contract is this session. So let's see now. I will run this. Started. It's opening the two browsers simultaneously. There you go. So it has printed the sessions, as you can see here. If you go here, the test will run meanwhile, but let me expand this and show you what we have in the session IDs. So the first session ID is this, and this session ID is unique for each instance of the Chrome driver, of the Chrome session that you have opened. So this is unique and this is unique. So while doing the further operations, you can just use this session ID going forward. Thank you so much for watching this video.